two, and one. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Gamers Club. I know it's been a while. I think about a week-ish? Week and a half. Well, besides me level grinding two characters to at least level 85, I was at Anime Expo staffing. So yeah, if you guys see me, hello, it's KJ again. And those who didn't see me, hello again on this channel. So it took me way too long. Like, ever since I saw Brawly's outfit, I said, you know what, if I get Brawly's outfit, that usually means I get physical attack buffs. So I wanted to get it for the longest time. So I got the arm, the shirt, I'm not wearing the shirt right now, but got the arm, shirt, and feet, but I didn't get the pants. So I've been running crazy doing the mission where you get Brawly's outfit. Well, in the end, I finally got one, and so while I was gone, I was testing out with random people here and there. It's not recorded, of course, but my rank is E now, finally. And I've been thinking, every Friday I'm going to make an episode of me challenging other people, and I'll start the challenge video when everybody else is starting. So those who are watching or going to be in this video are unanimous. I don't know them. I do not think it should be like a problem just to face random people. But hey, those who see this video who are willing to have a fun spar once in a while, hit me up. And those who have the game also, more than welcome to play with me. So I'll see you guys next time on Gamer School. This is a short notice. But for now, let's just go to a quick match and see if there's anybody in the room. Nope. Apparently, I forgot the fact that a lot of people don't want to do PvP in this game for some reason. Like, is it the rage that people don't want to get angry over something, or is it just that people just... Oh, hey. A 3v3. I'm in. Let's go for that, shall we? Again, I'm doing random matchups, so if you guys see this video and any of the people that are on the video are you, ping me saying put the video down, or you know. Oh. Well, that's strange. It was 4 out of 6, 5 out of 6. I should have been able to enter. Oh, that works then. But yeah, please let me know, and I'll do my best to just have fun, because all I care is to have fun. I have lost several times. My record shows I have lost several times too. Quite a bit, actually. I have twice as many losses as many wins, so I'm just here just for the heck's sake. Alright, what is the area? What am I facing, and who are the people? Oh, great. Vegeta and Nappa versus okay, this seems to be quite interesting. Gotcha. This sword! Ah! Ooh! That's bad. Aha! Ah, oh, got too reckless there. Yeah, 2-on-1 is not gonna go well, huh? Well, that didn't go well. Wow. That was surprising. Fine, a rematch. This time. I'll have to be extra careful not to run into that. Wow. Damn. Come on then.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Gotcha. I'm a master of sword skills here. I'm not gonna die that easily. Alright. Kakarot! Gotcha. Win! Yeah! That's how I like things done. I only got one character, so I'm okay with this. This is a heck of a lot of fun with more people. One on one, one. Now this is a tiebreaker. Let's do this. Oh, shoot. Original character is in the story. Oops. I'll have to end this one. When you give me an MMO, I usually think original character is in the ones you created, not the story. I usually call them cast, so my bad. I guess I'll just punch to win then. I won't use any skills. It's a handicap, okay? Take a hit. Having fun yet? I'm not even doing any skills. Now that's what they call skills. Time up, so who won? Draw game? Wow! That's actually quite funny. That was quite fun, I have to admit. These guys are awesome. Okay, let's see. Who can I play as? That is hilarious. I know. Let's play as Boo. We'll turn you to chocolate. It's Beerus and Boo.
Thank you, daughter. This is hard.
Blue has no physical attack. Blue has a lot of health, dang, but has no physical attack whatsoever. Oh, Justice Rush. Dang. Wow. I turned her into candy! Ah! Ow, 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 pow, pow! Come on! Blue's attack is so... His melee attack is so weak for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, Gears is getting hit. Knocked down here and there. Whoa, he has a max key. Well, I'll be damned. Let's see. Take a planet with you. Kamehameha! Time to do that.
Another confused fool who doesn't know their place in this tech.
Videl? Really? This guy was using Videl. Ow, justice combination. Oh no, not the justice combination. Take a planet with you. Well, Cell's Super Kamehameha is one of the strongest Key Blast attacks in this game. Come back here! Whoa! Aww. Draw a match again? Oh. Oh yeah, because we knocked one person out. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I'm okay with this. That was fun, yes. I admit. Now then, let's try somebody else, eh? Let's give a shot to... Not Brawly, that's way overkill. Let's see. Okay.
Did you need something?
Let's try 18 then. I wasn't planning on that, but okay. Oh, Shadow. Great, Shadow Cell.
Get lost, you freak!
Freaking Shadow Cell. Let's see what we got here. Well, I'm dead. That was a bad choice. Okay, good. Wow. Damn, we just got utterly annihilated. But that was a heck ton of fun. That was a lot of fun, but I think I have enough time, I guess, that I've spent in this round, so I'll see you guys next time on Gamerskill. Till then, it's KJ, and I do not know how to pronounce this name. I gave it a name because it sounded cute in French, but oh. Fraz? Yeah. Fraz and KJ signing out. GG. Bye-bye, guys.